something to you today. And I believe that by this unction, the Lord has released in me to minister to you. The Lord shall bless you. Can I hear you say amen? I want to preach on a topic I titled, The Change is Coming. The change is what? Touch your neighbor, say neighbor. I can't hear you. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. The change is coming. Say to your neighbor, neighbor. The expected change, the expected prosperity upon my life, upon my family is coming. And somebody will say, amen. Take me into the book of Psalm 55, verse 17 to 19. Psalm 55, verse 17 to 19. Psalm 55.
Psalm 55?
Yes.
Verse 17 to 19. Evening and morning, and at noon, will I pray and cry aloud. And he shall hear my voice.
The Lord shall hear my voice.
He had delivered my soul in peace from the battle that was against me.
The Lord said to somebody that he has delivered you from every battle that is against you.
But there were many with me.
God shall hear.
God shall hear and afflict them.
God shall hear and afflict those who want to rise against you.
Even he that abided of old, because they have no changes.
Because the enemy have no changes.
Therefore, they fear not God.
Therefore, they fear not God. Now, hear this, church. Because you fear God, God is about to bring the expected change in your life and in your family. I didn't hear you. I said, because you fear God, God is about to bring the expected change in your life. Say it better here. The Bible said that those enemies and evil doers, they don't fear God. And that is why they do not receive an expected change. And that means it starts to be like a testimony or a spoken word unto you as a child of God, that when you do God's will, obey God's commandment, follow God's principle, then fear God, that means every expected change in your life shall come to pass. There's something Mark chapter 9 verse 23 says. He said something. For those who believe, it's only for those who what? For those who believe, change will not come to somebody who is a doubting Thomas. Change only comes for those who believe in things of God. Let me hear.
Mark 9:23. Jesus said unto him.
Jesus said unto him.
If thou can believe.
If thou can believe.
All things are possible to him that believe.
All things. Thank you, Father. All things are possible to those that does what? And I hear you, John. That does what? All things are possible. Prosperity is possible. Breakthrough is possible. Change is possible. Success is possible. Connection is possible. But there is a question mark that those who believe are those who the things are possible to happen to. If you actually want to see it happen in your life through God in heaven. Because of the kind of ministry I have, there's no kind of human being I've not met. Hello? Hello, church? There is no kind of person I've not met. I was ministering in South Africa. I was to talk to a man. You know, because of this fake prophecy everywhere. Now, I was talking to the man. He was just looking at me. He refused to answer whether yes or no. And you know, when you do that, I'll just hang and walk up and say no. And I said no. And I began to say something, say something, say something. I even mentioned his name, he got quiet. mystery of my life. I said, oh, you for the answer me now, make I know. Because at that time, I thought you never believed. So I wanted to let me meet somebody else. I finished that program, I want to switch now. I encountered the same experience. It's in some of our branches in the U.S. I've met people, and there are people, because of the condition and things they have seen, sometimes they don't even believe. They're just looking at you like moron. But the Bible says that as long as you believe in Christ Jesus, who can give you all, that no matter whatever it is you're looking for, that the Lord shall make it possible upon your life. I don't know how many people that believe in Jesus Christ here. Who believe he can make all things possible for you? You believe he can make things possible for you? Can I prophesy to you? Your expected change is coming after now. I say your expected change is coming after now. I didn't hear you. I say your expected change is coming after now. As I'm not hearing you, your expected change is coming after now. If you're a believer, I say your expected change is coming after now. Let a believer, amen, sound like a come and hear.
I met a friend
I met a schoolmate. The schoolmate says to me, he said, I've been watching your channel, Action God TV. And he said to me, I am not surprised of what God is doing. Hello. You know, when God blesses you, a lot of people will be surprised. See, some people will tell you, just last 3 years, I saw this guy, he was so poor. How come this guy now is driving a Range Rover? Let me tell you, it takes God only less than a second to connect you. It doesn't take God a minute. Your phone will ring, you pick. Come to my office by tomorrow. It's gone. When you get to the office, I had a hard-working young woman, I had a hard-working man. I have a contract of $16 million, and they told me you can manage it well. I'm going to give you 2% of that money when the end comes. Then you come in, somebody has never made money before you, suddenly you see $16 million. Then you come, you buy a house, buy one car. Now, begin to give people free education, pay for the poor. Somebody will just come up and say, hey, Uncle Edo, it's an attitude. No, tell this money, no, tell this. It does not take God anything to bless a man. So the young man said to me, it's not surprise. I've been hearing you speak with this person. Sometimes when I Google you, I'll see your pictures with some presidents, some governors. And I said, well, that is God. He said, but it does not take me unaware. He said, because when we were in secondary school, in as much as you were claiming you want to be a medical doctor, everybody suspected that you will end up being a pastor. SPU, you are the one who formed SPU. Why? You are the one who formed why? When prayer is over, people will be praying, you will gather people, you will be singing, praising. He said, I suspected there is every evidence in the secondary school that you will end up this way. He said, now, the level of your spray does not equally bother me because you are, we know that you're a hardworking person. He said, you're supposed to be the senior prefect. Then they gave the sanitary prefect. Everybody contested it. Now the school said that's what they want. He said, but you are the one who were playing the role of the senior prefect in the school. He said, you're a hardworking, so we were not. There are for your picture. When you say you landed in Washington, next time you say you're in New York, next time you say you're in Texas, next time you say you're in California. He said, I was not in doubt the level you were going because I knew from the beginning. But let me tell you, there are people who only know who you are who will be in doubt of your prosperity. My brother, God is not blessing you for anybody to accept or to disagree. God is blessing you because God has chosen to bless you. Can I say something here? I said, God is blessing you because he has chosen to do what? To bless you. To bless you. I don't care. And I tell people, when God blesses you, bless somebody else. Leave a legacy you must be remembered for. When God has changed you, our topic says the change is coming. Now, when the change has come, please change somebody else. Amen? I said, when the change has come, do what? Change someone else. If you don't change someone else, you know. A pastor spoke with me, said, he visited his branch. So he saw, the last time we gave free education, so he saw a lot of children, about 15, I mean, about how many? So he was like, how do you make money? Because I saw how many, the ones you wrote 1 year, the one you wrote 3 years, the one you wrote. I said, I do it every year. I said, it's not only here, even other places. If I make analysis, say, how do you make the money? I said, let me tell you. I don't do that thing from tithe and offering, because even our tithe and offering ends up in change light. Hello? Pay allowance to those who are under payroll. Hello, church. All of you can get that witness. Is that not correct? say amen. God will be faithful to you. As long as you believe and be faithful to God, He shall be faithful and bless you. After today, your life will change, oh. I know you hear you. I said, after today, your life will change, oh. I said, after today, your life will change, oh. If you're a believer, say amen, oh. If you're a believer, say amen, oh. I want to pray for our viewers all over the world. I want to pray for our viewers. Change is about to come. Yes, Lord. You are God all by yourself. Why? Can I hear that song?
You are God from beginning to the end.
Oh, yeah.
There is nothing that's more than you. You are God all by yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Shall be settled. Your life from now will no longer experience delay. The grace and mercy of God shall be thy portion.